Hello, this is Elli Kanal from the CERT division with your SEI Cyber Minute. Computers store stuff. They store an awful lot of stuff. Unfortunately, for most people, the stuff being stored, whether it's text, video, customer databases, or just 400 gigabytes of cat pictures, is just sitting there, with the computer acting as an expensive filing cabinet. Wouldn't it be incredible if the computer would not just store the stuff, but also to learn to answer questions about it? This decades-old question has motivated researchers to create a whole range of pretty complex algorithms, all focused on getting computers to understand the things they're holding. Here at SEI, we've been tackling these questions as well in a number of fronts. One such project involves troves and troves of specification documents, all stored on a computer. Inside these specs, a smart analyst can often find clues pointing to vulnerabilities in whatever system is being described. However, this takes an awful amount of time and requires a lot of other related documents just for context. Our researchers are training the computer to do this itself without the need of an analyst at every step. If you'd like to work with the SEI on problems like this one, please visit our website or send me an email at info@sei.cmu.edu.